Okay, so. Oh, what's she looking up at? All the ashes? I guess. Well, we did a bunch of modifications, so I should be doing a little bit better this time around. Definitely saving. Traded with them, but let's head out. I'm gonna have to try out this modification on the back of the spear. See how well that works out. Sneak up to the Strider. I got you tagged. Now you're mine. Whoa.
There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Ride! This strider is fast. This beats walking.
Oh, this is cool. We're going the wrong direction though. I like how the enemy is overriding machines and it's considered demonizing them. But when she does it, everyone's like, oh, okay. But it's still cool. I mean, it reminds me of using the dagger hacking thing in Titanfall 2 story mode. That thing was really cool. Wait, wait, whoa. Can I, there we go. Let's call them out and press. Oh, okay. Let's see what this merchant has. Alright. Now they got my potions. We'll be off. Ooh, that's not good. Whoa, what's going on with that guy?
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Owen. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go on patrol. Our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
Huh.
You said war chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did, but Sona denied me. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. To guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Oh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
Huh.
You said I wouldn't prove it. How did you know it?
When I spoke to survivors, they said you fought bravely. I said Boss. And my sister.
Your sister was wrong? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become They should be on their way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party Massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Kulin, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you, and...
I get it, Bob. I'll see what I can do.
Well, damn. Maybe I should... Wait, ooh, they didn't search this? I'm definitely going to... Wait, where's my horse? Oh, well. Well, I think I should go... Should definitely go after his mom. So that's the first thing I'm going to do. Anything nearby? Nope. There's stuff over there though. Lots of the deer things. What's this? A little quest marker. Maybe? Dude, are you alright? Gonna let me talk to you? There we go.
Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't be talking to me.
I'm really hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, in those hills. It didn't go very well.
Injured at a hunting grounds? Oh.
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of the grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keep is up there on the hill, just to the north. You talk to him through a trial. I'm sure you can cut it my way.
I need to get going, Craig.
Alright. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. Be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
Okay. Ooh. Let's get ourselves a steed. Doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop. Yay, you're my horse now. Ooh, you're powerful. Okay, it'll take me a little while to get used to these controls. But here we go. Oh. That was a nice little leap. Wait, wait, wait. Lots of herbs. Gotta get the herbs, man. That health is very useful. Especially since I was only had enough money to buy two of the big vials. Let's try calling our mount. Nice! Oh, an herb I missed. Yoink! Alright, should be good now. Let's go, my trusty steed. Hi-ho, silver away. Wait. You know, for being dangerous out here, there's a lot of people. Just saying. Map. Sure, I'll buy that map. Thank you for the map, sir. Now excuse me while I get on my robot horse and we get on our merry way. Wait. Is that her? Dude, what are you doing?
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Norland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on the name of God. Strange phrase. This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, a slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Well, I told you there would be bandit ambushes in the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out of camp, and there they'll sit with spoil on you.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like to. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins.
Wow, they're just throwing quests at me left and right. Well, I'm definitely gonna go after the current war chief first before I even think of doing any of those other ones. Ow. Machine attacking me. I wasn't even doing anything to it. I just walked by and immediately attacked. I guess it fits with what they said before. Creatures are being a lot more hostile than they were before. Guess what? You're getting an arrow to the face. Bam! Jerk. Dude, all those herbs I have are gone. Oh god, hello. What are you? Grazer? Oh shit. You're a scrapper. I remember you. Bam. Easy kill. Where's my horse? Stealth kill the scrapper. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh shit. Is Dude, leave me alone. Can't even go through an area without having to massacre, like, every one of them. It's ridiculous. Can I call my mount? Oh, apparently you can go through the water. Cool. Let's go, my trusted comrade. Wait, I forgot I need to get herbs. Whoops. Man, there's a mix between, like, using herbs, like going to gather materials, and fast traveling. I think for at least the beginning of this game, I'm not going to be doing much of the horseback stuff, just because I'll need to be gathering supplies. But maybe I should save these hunter arrows for these precision arrows for more powerful creatures. I'll stick with my default bow for now. Wow. Let's see if I can find anything. Wow. There's a lot of things. Ooh, what's this big one? Is it... Oh, it's one of the corruptors. Oh, who's this? Is that all that's in this area? Nothing else? There appears to be herbs up here. Or fire, even better. Examine food scraps. Oh my god, is that a turkey? It is a turkey.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Well, Come on, my horsey. We need to find a campsite before it gets dark. Before it gets too dark. Signal? Ancient debris. You're a lot of help there, Strider. Let's scan those debris. Right here. An ancient bracelet. No, that's just a watch.
Not too much already.
Well, my satchel's full. What do I need to drop? There, I dropped some things for like resistance potions. I don't think I really need those yet. Ooh, one of those giraffe things from the trailers over here. Let's tag the tall neck. Maybe?
I gotta find a way to override the machines.
Well, I didn't want to do that, but left me no choice. Let's follow this Strider thing. Wait, where'd he go? Campfire discovered. Is this the campfire?